told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menu. In God's kingdom.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Getting hot. What's going on? Once.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.
Why are you following me?
Why are you following us?
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice. As I know how it ends.
Blood on the streets. And worse is the insult. Because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
Damn hook must be magnetized. Get out!